What a hellhole. But at least it's my hellhole. St. Clara is the typical Caribbean island. Beautiful on the outside, poverty stricken on the inside. People live in shacks and have hardly anything to eat. Healthcare and education are non-existent, and unemployment is through the roof. Someday, I will turn Tropico into a true world power. First things first, improving the situation on St. Clara will secure local support and establish the foundation for my plans. Look at the water. Look at the beaches. Look at the palm trees. This is my home. This is Tropico. This is paradise. It is still small, poor, and unknown. Yet I have big plans for it. Very big plans. Here I will build a nation and a country.
Greetings, my friend. Are you settling well on your new island?
Welcome, Presidente. It is me, Penultimo, your most trustworthy advisor.
Are you a rebel? Are you a rebel? It's always all work and no play for Presidente.
Well done, Presidente. The farms are ready and will soon begin growing food for your citizens.
Presidente, my name is Antonio Lopez and I love...
Talk fast. I don't have all day.
Presidente, I am Reverend Esteban, and I speak for the faithful citizens of this island.
Are you a rebel? What do you want? I'm busy ruling. What matter requires Presidente's attention? What is it now? Never fear, Presidente is here.
Okay.
What is it now?
Relations between Tropico and the Middle East have hit an all-time low point.
As long as the Upper and Lower Easts remain on our side, we should be all right.
Right. Anyway, it seems we will not be receiving camels as gifts for some time.
Camels? Where?
How's it hanging, Presidente? Now that you have your very own island, how about a friendly wager? I see you've run out of money. out of money again? How did you manage it?
Talk fast. I don't have all day.
Presidente, the population of St. Clara has been increasing steadily. It's time to consider building more food producers.
What is it now? What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Peace and love, dear Presidente. Please accept this flower wreath as a gift and hear my plea.
Presidente, we need doctors to improve health care on the island.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
Your treasury is empty once again, my friend.
El Presidente, I am Senator Nick Richards, and I represent the American people of the great state of Nebraska. I'm not a crook.
Talk fast. I don't have all day.
Money. That's what I want. Am I right, my friend?
front of the ministry building. According to early reports, a fight has started between the minister wannabes.
Judging by the number of applications we received, this means that Tropico is officially in a state of civil war.
A petition has arrived at the palace, insisting for a museum dedicated to your youth to be constructed immediately. I personally signed it 300 times, and counting.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling. Talk fast, I don't have all day. Talk fast, I don't have all day. Are you a rebel?
And now, an exclusive interview with El Presidente's childhood bear, which is now on display at his childhood museum. Misha, how do you feel about being on display?
Oh, it's great. Come and see us all.
Are you a little old to be playing with dolls?
Don't listen to the snarky lady, Misha.
Snarky?
Are you a rebel? What is it now?
I was going to show you some charts, Presidente, but I was robbed on my way here and the criminals took everything.
Our hot topic today, crime. You have the mic, Father Esteban.
You shall not covet anything that belongs to your neighbor. Some sinner stole all the ceremonial consecrated wine during the sermon. Indeed, how low have we fallen? be a police force to make them repent. Amen.
Brother, order is an integral part of society. It must be maintained.
Excellent work, Presidente. Thanks to our tobacco experts, we now have a steady revenue stream.
Are you a rebel? It's always all work and no play, President.
Tropico, now has more than 100 citizens. A small step for the world, a giant leap for Tropico.
Look around, Presidente. See the overflowing garbage cans. See the toxic fumes in the air. See how Mother Nature suffers.
Being such a great country,
are you a rebel?
And now, a curious case. A Swiss bank exploded today. experts say that the main vault was stuffed to its bursting point with money. Rumors say that the money belongs to a certain dictator. I wonder who that lucky man is.
Never fear, Presidente is here. What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
Some Colombian barons have larger armies than ours, sir. This is unacceptable.
Comrade, our plan for winning the Cold War needs...
El Presidente!
Presidente, I see that your Council of Ministers is up and running. Well done.
See, you've made progress on your little island, my friend.
Are you a rebel?
Malicious journalists are spreading lies about St. Clara in the foreign press, Presidente.
listeners are probably dying to know the answer to my next question. What is your favorite animal?
Well, Miss Flowers, when I first came to your island, I was struck by the beauty of one of your magnificent creatures, the llama. It reminds me of my mother.
Oh, llamas. I don't like llamas. They are rude and spit at you.
Just like my mama.
Our city is dirty and polluted. I know that saying it aloud is not very helpful, but we need to do something.
Presidente, a famous Russian dissident was poisoned and died. European media are blaming the KGB, while the USSR denies any involvement.
Tally-ho, old boy. The riffraff back home are on my back again. You know how it is.
Presidente, please accept my congratulations on the good work you have done on St. Clara.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Perhaps we should consider presenting the King and Queen of Europe with a generous gift?
Our diplomats already tried this, but the European Post returned the package.
Damn those meddling spies!
Sir, an enemy tornado has infiltrated our defenses.
You a rebel?
President, rumors have been going around town that St. Clara is going to be the most serious place on Earth. And not in a good way.
The tornado retreated, Presidente. Let's take a look at our island.
Traigo pa' ti, ese mambo heavy que te hace feliz. Presidente, I have something for you to sign. And no, it's not my raise again.
Most blessed Presidente, the time has come for us to plan the construction of a new cathedral, a true monument to our faith that will make all the Caribbean green with envy. For envy is a sin, and the more sinful they are, the more pious we will be by comparison.
What is it now?
Great calamity, Presidente. All of my wife's birthdays are coming, and they want presents.
Never fear, Presidente is here. What is it now? Are you a rebel? What do you want? I'm busy ruling. Are you a rebel?
There is a crisis of command in our army, sir. Since Tropican soldiers are too unruly, we should recruit more generals to urge them in the right direction in battle.
Are you a rebel?
most honorable leader.
Has built a garbage dump over my favorite meadow. So many natural treasures lost forever. 25 different plant types, 12 different reptile species, and one cute bunny. My dear Snuggles, you will be missed.
Sir, the army is in dire need of facilities.
God told me last night that he has a mission for you.
Proper healthcare facilities on our island, Comrade Presidente. Most of the population has to rely on traditional medicine and worse practices, like homeopathy and a healthy lifestyle.
Comrade, our plan for winning the Cold War needs to enter the next phase.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you. They may have used different words, but that does not matter.
Mira, si no quieren disfrutar.
results of the upcoming elections has brought me before you. We are one step closer to our goals. Victory is almost upon us, but we must still push forward. We lack enough entertainment. We shall not deny that. However, the reasons are as clear as day. The overzealous beliefs of the religious faction are only holding us back. Through the years of my presidency, I have received your gratitude.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
I am nothing but a humble servant, and you are my masters, my employers. Now is the time to express my gratitude for the environmentalists, protecting the gifts that Mother Nature has bestowed on Tropico. The past is gone from our shores, but that is not enough. I will bring the future to Tropico. God is my witness that during my next mandate we will build a cathedral worthy of our piety in Tropico. Fatherland or death, we will win!
Buenas tardes.
The world is in danger.
Never fear, Presidente is here.
Presidente, the secret operation carried out by our Minister of Defense was successful.
Tally-ho, old boy. The riffraff back home are on my back again. You know how it is.
My dear Presidente, the election day draws near.
Sasha, I am happy that you were able to leave your super-secret bunker in Russia in order to join us. I have always wanted to ask you, what do you use to make your hair so shiny?
Comrade Sunny, I am happy to be here. Among
what
our
matter requires Presidente's attention?
To spread the light of communism for future generations.
Yes, yes, this is good and all, but really, I want to know how you got that gorgeous hair.
I have a dream of a better Tropico. A Tropico where there's food and homes for everyone. A Tropico with roads and factories and skyscrapers that touch the clouds above our nation. A Tropico without crime and war. One great nation, and envy of the Western imperialists. I have a dream, and someday it will be a reality.